All right, Joe Amick, first solo hover. Let me know when you're ready for the first pickup, okay?
I'm ready.
All right, make sure everything's good. 100% rotor, temperatures, pressures, clear on your left, center, and right. And you're clear for pickup when you're ready. Back up to 2-3 foot hover. This time I want you to do a 180 degree right pedal turn once you stabilize. Okay, the forward motion was good. I like it. Next time, just take your time. No problem. Relax.
I'm a little rushed.
That's all right. Take your time. All right, so you're understanding everything with the control inputs for the pickup and everything, right? Understand the right cyclic. A little bit different, right? Okay. You have to push the talk to me.
No, it's not real. But yeah, just getting used to the controls now, it's a lot more sensitive. Yeah.
There you go. Okay. All right, so when you're ready and relaxed, you can spin her back up and try it again.
All right.
the idle now. Once you get back over the pad, turn 180 degrees opposite direction and land on it. Good correction. I like it. All right. Once you get your wits about yourself, 100%, and then do the same thing again, okay? Take your time, as much time as you need.
I didn't hear you. What?
Oh, I just said, just wrap it back up to 100% when you're ready and just do it again. Good corrections there.
All right, thank you.
Down there for about 50 to 100 feet, and a right pedal turn, come back, right pedal turn over the pad and land. Okay, you can keep repeating that. Pick it up, go down about 100 feet, right pedal turn, back. Try that like two or three more times.
All right, sounds good.
Now you're learning from your mistakes. All right, go ahead, pick it up, do the exact same thing. All right, roller down. Up yet.
the left pedal turn. There you go, Mr. Confidence now. How'd that feel? Good, right?
Yeah, more comfortable with that. I felt good about that one.
Yeah, I liked it too. All right, keep doing what you're doing. You can go back and forth. You're 17 minutes in flight time. Feel with that right skid high now for that landing. Try that a few more times to get comfortable. God. That's never a bad technique if you're uncomfortable with the landing area. Yeah, keep working on that. That's good. You're getting a little bit better each time. Put it down in the grass over there and see if you can do a little bit of left slope landing practice.
I don't know what I'm going to do if I can put a cup up on the job.
Remember, take your time. Good. Let's try it again.
Wait, don't try to pronounce the victory. There's another good. It's not taxi down on my 3-2. We know it. Clear the runway. Take on the traffic, Sam. 123 Tango's in bed. 3 to the southwest, setting up for a upwind for 14. Stay coming. Nick Norman traffic, November 239, set up hopper. Acting from Rana Bay to the runway 32.
Joe, coming up on 30 minutes. Alrighty. Go ahead and put her down on the pad then.
Take off now.